Hey guys, it's Empress. Guess what? I'm back with another one. Let's get to it!
It's more than a statement, it's a way of life. Celebration. The Mr. Jason talking.
Alright guys, it's right. I'm back with another bitch's pick. This one happens to be by my boy Kev MCG. It is by Etta James and it's called I'd Rather Go Blind. Now, I've seen Cadillac Records, so I know and I've heard Beyonce's version, which I love. So this is going to be cool to hear the original for the first time. All right, let's go. That's a nice album cover, right? I mean, but it looked like she was going to turn up. I feel like it was something about women in the 60s and late 50s who had no kind of eyebrows. They was on that turn up stuff. All right, anyway, let's go. Background, I was waiting to hear that background. All right, let's go.
When I saw you and her talking, something deep down in my soul should cry, girl. When I saw you and that girl walking.
Horns, let's go.
Then to see you walk away from me, child.
That's some of that old grandma stuff, child. Let's go. You know, that's a part of the song I appreciated, just hearing the Beyonce version, right? I was just sitting here thinking. That, to me, like, really brings out the content of the song, right? You have this woman who's so distraught. She can't even think right. She just repeating words. I was just sitting here thinking, like, oh my gosh, I see you with that girl. I'd rather find boy. Like, that's some intense love and... I mean, the heartbreak of it all is just really captured perfectly in both versions. I'm already throwing up 10, so let's go. I'm here for them, baby. Okay. All right. Just across the board. Interesting to hear this version, right? Of course, wonderful. It's interesting to hear how Beyonce interpreted it. It seems like Ella's version is much more, and I mean this in a good way, not as desperate as Beyonce's, right? Beyonce's is, I'd rather go, blind boy. Right? She's like, ooh, you can tell she's intense, man. Ella's like, I'm hurt, but I'm not going to let you see and I'm hurt. You know what I mean? I'm just going to go get drunk somewhere at a bar, maybe cheat on you. Hey, jot the comments down below. First time you heard Etta James' version of I'd Rather Go Blind. What did you think? Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are subscribed, make sure you join the channel. And if you'd like me to react to a song of your choice, you don't got to go blind, no. All you got to do is click on the link below, hit me up on Patreon. All right, guys, I'll see you next time.